after the Second World War, my father started to come to the United States to get some inspirations to restart the Barilla company. It was destroyed by the war. I want to thank him very much for what he has done, because through the learnings after this trip, he was able to make the Barilla a very well-known company in Italy, but not only in Italy, also outside Italy, in Europe, and then in the United States.